Soul Trainers, the most adventurous event of June month, is coming soon to an end. So welcome back to the Book My Show, bringing some 90 goodness for the Soul Trainers. We are talking about the Scorching Steps event. So quick recap, this event already started on Friday, June 21st, and is ending soon today at 8 p.m. local time in Pokemon Go. So there's a lot of things to be covered. So let's scorch our steps and let's get started. So, Trainers, we have both good news and bad news. So, starting with the good news, that the Larvesta, the larva Pokemon, is making the first ever shiny debut in Pokemon Go. Yes, you heard it right. This is of getting a shiny Larvesta doing the Scorching Steps event. And the bad news is that these featured Pokemon during the event durations are not appearing in the wild. They are available in the egg pool. So, be sure to empty your old egg stacks and be sure to spin those new Pokestops and get yourself fresh egg during the event duration, so that you can hatch the featured Pokemon from the 2 km egg, 5 km egg, and especially the 10 km eggs, which includes the higher chances of hatching Larvesta, Lunator, and Charcadet. So let's move further. So, Trainers, as the featured Pokemon of the Scorching Steps event is available in 2 km X, 5 km X, and 10 km X, so what Niantic does, they're doing the event duration, the first 3 eggs you place into incubator using the Pokemon Go egg hatching widget. The distance required to hatch those eggs will be 1/4. To place a 2 km egg in a normal incubator, the distance required will be reduced to 0.05 km so that you can hatch more eggs and hatch yourself the featured Pokemon to the Scorching Steps event. Let's move again. So, Trainers, in order to make the Scorching Steps event even more interesting for the players, we got a free time research known as Scorching Steps time research, which will ask you to complete tasks like hatch an egg, hatch 2 eggs, hatch 3 eggs, hatch 4 eggs, hatch 5 eggs, which will reward you mysterious Pokemon encounter. And at the last, we got some XP, starters, and a mysterious Pokemon. Let's complete this research and let's see what we got. So there is no paid time research as of now, so let's complete this. So, Trainers, as we have put our incubator on the work time to see what we hatch from the first hatch of 2 km eggs, we got a Growlithe, and the second egg will be egg B, not a shiny. Let's see what's our third egg. Will give us Slugma, not a shiny. Fourth 2 km egg, and let's see, it's a Slugma again, not a shiny. Fifth 2 km egg, let's see, we got a Growlithe again. Time for the another 2 km egg, continuously hatching. Slugma, not a shiny. Our next egg is a Slugma again, and this time we get Slugma thrice. So we have hatched our 2 km egg batch. Time for the 5 km egg, and let's see what we got from those 5 km eggs. So, Trainers, as we have walked 3 km, so time to see what our 5 km X will gonna reward us. Our very first egg will give, it's a Larvesta. Whoa, not a shiny. Let's see our second 5 km egg. Litwick, not a shiny. Third will be a Litleo, not a shiny. Fourth 5 km egg will give us a Litleo, not again. Is a Litleo not a shiny? Let's see if we hat trick. We got a Vanillite because we placed a old egg. Egg is a Hisuine Growlithe, and time for the 8th 5 km egg, and it's a Litwick again. 9th 5 km egg, and it's a Litleo, not a shiny. 2 5 km egg ready to hatch, it's a Litwick. And 10th is also a Litwick. Time for the 11th, and it's also a Litwick. We did not get any shiny from this 5 km egg batch, and now it's time to had those 10 km eggs, and let's see. So the first 10 kilometer egg is a Chakadet, not a shiny, so it's still not a shiny, so don't worry. So time for the second 10 kilometer egg to hatch. Let's see, it's shaking it up and it's a Chakadet again. So luckily we got two Chakadet during this event duration so that we can evolve them into its two different forms. So the third 3 kilometer egg is ready to hatch, and let's see. And it's a Tunator, not a shiny. So time for the fourth. It's a Larvester, not a shiny. And let's appraise this Larvester. Whoa, it's a 14 IV Larvester. So here we go. We are definitely going to evolve this Larvester. We successfully got the required amount of candies, because hatching give you a lot of candies. So be sure to place your star piece and you will get a lot of starters. So time to evolve our Larvester. Here it comes, Larvester's evolution, Pokedex entry. Successfully registered our Larvester. So did you evolve your Larvester yet? Let me know in the comments down below. Is it a good IV or bad IV? Let me know. So trainers, we have successfully walked 5 km to complete the Scorching Steps time research, which will ask you to hatch 5x. So time to claim our rewards. So first reward will be a Slugma, not a shiny. The second reward, it's a Litleo, not a shiny. Time for the third one, not a lucky number, and it's not lucky. Time for the fourth reward, we got a Litleo, not a shiny. Time for the fifth reward, and it's Slugma, not a shiny. Time to claim the main rewards, special research completed. We got some Stardust and XP, TS Pokemon as a pen, and it's a Tunator. It's not a shiny. Don't worry if we haven't got the Tunator, because Tunator is still available in raids and the 10 kilometer X. So we will be checking our luck in 10 kilometer X. So let's move on. I don't know how many of you are aware of the fact that during the Share Skies season, every Saturday, Monday and Tuesday, trainers will get a fresh new Pokeshop showcase. So during Scorching Steps event, we're getting a brand new Pokeshop showcase. So it's featuring the fire type Pokemon. So let's place our fire type Pokemon, and here it goes. And we have successfully topped rank 1 in this very particular Pokeshop showcase, and rest 2 we are going to put at soon. So be sure to put that high rank Pokemon so that you can top every single Pokestop showcase and get yourself exclusive PhD Professor Pikachu and complete your medal.